Most Americans spend a lot of time in a seated, flex forward posture. You drive to work in this position and get to work and sit at a desk in front of a computer in this position. This seated, flex forward posture can lead to shoulder and neck pain, headaches and migraines, tingling and numbness in your hands and finger. It can even have a profound effect on the function of our lungs, which can lead to respiratory problems. Here are a couple of simple stretches that can help reverse the effects of this posture. First, I want you to stand up out of that chair. Just by standing, you're doing your body a favor. You are now an extension, which helps stretch out all those tight muscles. From a standing position, I want you to turn your palms forward and draw your arms back behind you. This is going to stretch out those tight pec muscles that pull our shoulders forward. This will also strengthen the muscles between your shoulder blades that help control our posture. For the second exercise, we're going to stay in this nice tall posture and just tilt our head towards our shoulder. This is going to stretch out the muscles along the side of the neck that get tight from sitting all day. The last exercise I want you to do is a simple chin tuck. Place your index and middle finger on your chin. From there, all I want you to do is gently guide your head back into a neutral position. This is a great exercise to strengthen the muscles of the neck to help correct forward head posture. By performing these exercises daily, as well as being more conscious of your posture, you can prevent injuries, have more energy, and even make your workday more productive.